Since the 1960s, Child Fund, a child-focused international development organization, has been operating in Kenya to connect children with the people, resources, and institutions they need to grow up healthy, educated, skilled, and safe. Delivered through 12 local implementing partner organizations operating in 26 counties, our programs address the underlying conditions that prevent any child or youth from achieving their full potential. In our previous strategy, 2019 to 2021, we reached over 1.1 million children and family members directly every year with programs on early childhood development, education, health and nutrition, child protection, advocacy, household economic strengthening, water sanitation and hygiene, food security, emergency response, climate change, and resilience building. In our new strategic plan, 2022 to 2026, our goal is to contribute to the improved health, education, skills, and safety of 7.5 million children and youth annually by implementing quality, cost-effective, and impactful programs and sponsorship. We intend to raise $58.2 million to implement this plan. We will achieve this goal through the following strategic objectives. 1. Ensure infants and young children aged 0 to 5 years in marginalized and resource-poor households and communities are healthy and secure. 2. Improve learning outcomes and protection of children aged 6 to 14 years. 3. Improve and sustain socio-economic development of adolescents and young adults. 4. Strengthen formal and informal child protection systems and advocacy. 5. Increase the resilience of vulnerable households, children, and youth to the negative effects of disasters and climate change. These objectives will contribute to the achievement of the country's Big Four agenda and the Sustainable Development Goals. To scale our programs for greater impact and wider reach, we will adopt approved program models, enhance digital program delivery, invest in innovation and research, strengthen monitoring and evaluation, accountability and learning. In addition, we will integrate child protection, gender and social inclusion in all programming and link local level advocacy with national and global advocacy. As we exit Narok, Meru and Nyeri counties, we will expand our programs into West Pokot, Kilifi and Tana River counties, three counties that have a unique mix of climate change-induced livelihood deprivation and retrogressive cultural practices that exacerbate child poverty and various forms of violence against children. However, we will continue our advocacy initiatives at the national level to impact on all children and youth across the country. To enhance staff capacity for program effectiveness, we will advance our culture of magic, meaning, autonomy, growth, impact, and connection, and diversity, equity, and inclusion. We can only achieve these objectives by working with other like-minded entities. Therefore, we will work with a diverse portfolio of partners including children, families and communities, local implementing partner organizations, national and county governments, the private sector, faith-based organizations, civil society organizations, UN agencies and multilateral and bilateral donors. In this regard, we ask you to join us on this ambitious journey to connect 7.5 million children and youth with the people, resources and institutions they need to grow up healthy, educated, skilled, and safe. Join us today